Thank you, dear Father, Chairperson, dear colleagues, distinguished participants. I would like to thank the Chair of the Coordinating Group for convening this session as a demonstration of our movement solidarity with the Palestinian people. And allow me at the outset to express Algeria's full support to the specific request by my brother, distinguished representative of Palestine, with respect to the full membership status as well as to the protection of the Palestinians in the occupied Palestine. Today's meeting provides us a golden opportunity to renew and reaffirm the announced doctrine and principal position with respect to the Palestinian people's issue and to reflect collectively on how best to can add the international efforts to put an end to the occupation of Palestine and allow the Palestinian people to exercise their inalienable right to self-determination and to establish their independent state with God's help. The essence of the Palestinian issue is the continued occupation of Arab lands and the brutal attacks by the occupying forces, and any solution must naturally address this fundamental issue. We reiterate our strong condemnation of the recent attacks that targeted the lives and sanctities of Palestinians, as well as our call to hold accountable the perpetrators of those horrific crimes. We cannot remain silent when war crimes and deliberate breaches of international law and, of course, international humanitarian law are committed on a daily basis. Algeria reaffirms its position and strong support to the Palestinian cause and to the inalienable rights of the brotherly Palestinian people to establish their independent state with Al-Quds as its capital, as stipulated by international law and relevant Security Council and General Assembly resolutions, including Security Council Resolution 242 and 338. We also stress that all settlement activities in the Arab occupied territory as a flagrant violation of international law and relevant UN resolutions, including Security Council Resolution 2334, adopted in 2016, and that their continuation undermines all chances of a just settlement in the future. My country calls upon the international community to shoulder the moral and historical responsibility entrusted to it, especially the United Nations and in particular the Security Council, whose resolutions are still not implemented on the ground as a result of the intransigence of the Israeli occupation authorities to carry out the task entrusted to it according to the Charter of the United Nations and to empower the Palestinian people of self-determination and full enjoyment of the national rights. The non-caucus in the UN Security Council should be encouraged to act decisively to make significant contributions toward ensuring the effective articulation and promotion of our views within the Council. In conclusion, Algeria stresses that in an interconnected world, the impact of instability in the Middle East has become an international issue which must be placed on the list of priorities, given that it threatens international peace and security. Accordingly, we reaffirm the need for the international community to assume its responsibility in finding solutions to the crisis in the region, especially to the Palestinian issue, which is at the core of the entire situation in the Middle East, to achieve a just and comprehensive peace and respect for international law, which is the cornerstone of the international system, away from unilateral decisions that ignore what has been previously agreed upon with the approval of the entire international community. I thank you for your kind attention. I wish success to all the relations.
Thank you, Mr. Minister.